If you read the report, you find out that there are serving officers in this government whose names appeared there. They were investigated. So it was not only confined to, for example, one political party operatives, but all those who served in the previous government. And you recall that there are some people in this administration who served in the previous government. So you cannot say it's a witch hunt.
Public accountability is a cornerstone for a democratic system, and we need to hold our leaders accountable, and not only for financial accountability, but leadership accountability. We have been politicizing every facet of our conversation, linking to national development.
When you are corrupt, when you are in a position of authority and you are corrupt, you will not go scot-free. The investigation will always catch up with you. That is the lesson everybody should learn from this investigation.
All persons who we are summoned to the commissions of inquiry, we are not summoned because of their ethnic group, their religion, or their political party. They were summoned because they had been entrusted with the supreme responsibility to serve Sierra Leone. So these commissions of inquiry should also serve as a strong warning to serving officials that you have a duty of care to make the best decisions and act always in the best interest of citizens of this country and of the nation. Those who may wish to incite or engage in unrest and violence in order to obstruct the process of implementing the full enforcement of the recommendations will be subject to the full force of the law.